Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Alien Isolation, and in the last video, Ricardo tragically died. Basically, one of those tiny aliens got him. Okay, that's gonna be right for me. Hey, it's going back. Okay, use the meter. By the way, that is a well played. I meant that is a very well functioning game because there is a flowing gun. Sarcasm. Okay, in reality, this game was very good. In all seriousness, I mean, man, again, the words mixed up. Oh man, this is gonna take a while. Thank you. it's right near me. God, right there, it's so close, that's maybe tense. Oh, great. Oh, great. Hello, current save. I was getting nervous at that. Okay. Okay, at least I know where at least I know where I need to go. Well, time it, I'm just. Oh great, it's on me. Like, how did you even survive the island against that? Maybe do not do the vent at all. I think part of the AI is that just like what knows the area that you're in. And it aggressively comes close to you. So I'm not going to try to use the vent or run into a dead end. We're gonna move very slowly. Okay, that was easier than I did last time. Okay, upper chance. EMP devices. Okay. Hey, okay, is there a save here? So yeah, that whole section was intense with with the alien, but I could not
Someone there? You don't belong here. Move along. You really in such a hurry to die? That's why.
I don't want to do this, but I was going to make it a noisemaker over there, but he shot me anyway, so that attracted the alien. Being much pleased with this survive.
This is Sinclair. You guys took too long down there. To power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
1815. The end of the show. Oh, there was a safe here. Wow, I didn't expect that to be there. I'm really getting at my flamethrower.
Torrance to Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Okay, I'm gonna go find a safe point and then I'm going to... Maybe it'll be a sim. Hold on, I... Wait, I'm gonna end the video now. Bye-bye.